Overdose deaths involving opioids often include another drug, such as cocaine or meth. This is according to the CDC. A new report shows in 2021, opioids were present in nearly 80% of overdose deaths involving cocaine and about 66% of those cases involving a psychostimulant like meth. Experts say those deadly combinations of drugs, that's become more and more common. According to the CDC, about 110,000 people in the U.S. died from a drug overdose in the past year.